Joel, I love you so much. Before I even met you, I knew God had chosen you for me. And boy was I relieved when I found out that you lived up to all the hype. I never knew I could be loved so deeply. You have a special way of making me feel cared for and heard, even when we're not living in the same state. You're gentle and kind, yet I know you'll uphold our family with the strength and commitment that is at the core of who you are. Our life will bring challenges and distance, but I know that God will give us the wisdom to grow from it and learn from each other. I vow to be your support and your best friend. I will make you laugh when you just feel like bowing your head. I will never lose our childlike joy that pulls us through each hurdle in life. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient, and forgiving. Loving you is so easy, and no matter how often you tease me and test my patience, I will patiently love you for the rest of our exciting and happy life together. To me, you've arrived, my beloved, you've captured my heart.
Kaitlin, I remember when we went on our first date together, when I felt like I was making terrible jokes and moving like a newborn giraffe, but you would smile at me and laugh with such genuine joy. The way you presented yourself that night, followed by many other dates, started painting a picture in my mind of a life together filled with fun and laughter and a carefree, perfect happiness. That picture that I imagined in my mind has come to fruition in more ways than I could possibly imagine over the past 4 years we've been together. I love how pure your love is, not just towards myself, but the fact that you care so deeply about your friends and family, and how you take it upon yourself to invest your time and love into any problem they have, so that they are never alone. You are my love, you are my fair
one. The winter is...
I love the patience you have had with me as I've travelled to Mount Isa to buy full drives that I do not need, procrastinated on moving out of home so we live close together, and jumped from job to job, insisting that it wasn't quite right, and then enduring 7 long, long months of separation as I chase my dream career. Thank you, Kaitlin.
So will you, Joel, keep Kaitlin as your favourite person, to laugh with her, go on adventures with her, support her through life's tough moments, be proud of her, grow old with her, and find new reasons to love her every day, and allow her to sleep on any car trip at any time?
I do.
And Kaitlin, will you keep Joel as your favourite person, to laugh with him, go on adventures with him, support him through life's tough moments, be proud of him, grow old with him, and find new reasons to love him every day? Will you allow Joel to leave his shirt off at inappropriate times?
I do.
Therefore, it is my very great pleasure to declare that Joel and Kaitlin are now husband and wife. Joel, you may now kiss your beautiful bride.